audition with pretty brown eyes, quit breaking my heart. And I know a couple of young ladies that got pretty brown eyes myself. Hit it.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Never gonna get it.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Hair back now. I got my letters. I got like 300 letters staying growing back. So I'm growing it back. You know what I'm saying? Back to En Vogue now. Let's talk about the Sesame Street project y'all did that I saw. Sesame Street?
Yeah.
What was that for?
Are you making fun of us?
No.
Didn't you grow one Sesame Street?
No.
Yes, she did.
Grover and Ernie and Bert.
Our kids grew up, but see?
Well, let's go to the a little Roland from En Vogue doing a little Sesame Street
adventure.
Thing. Their adventure. It was great, though. I wish we could actually show the whole thing.
It was so fun.
Thoroughly entertaining. So, we don't have that video, but we do have a video coming up now.
Oh, by Jeffrey Williams. It's Not a Love Thing.
But we're En Vogue, and you're watching Fade to Black with Todd One.
So check it out, Black Sheep, the choice is yours.
Yo, what's up? We'll have more with En Vogue after the break. We have a live performance. We got some more death videos. Fade to Black. Yeah. Who's responsible for En Vogue's look?
En Vogue.
Today.
Today is us.
Today is
us.
This is the real En Vogue right here.
Ah,
we have a lot of input in what we wear. But we have a stylist also by the name of Danny Flynn in L.A. And then we give him ideas, and then he'll take it and complete the whole thing.
Endorsement. And she's like, we have
Danny
a stylist by the name of...
By the name of Danny Flynn.
What are some of the things that y'all do when y'all are not singing?
Go to the movies.
Go to movies.
Sleep. Shopping.
Sleep.
Oh, just regular things.
Regular stuff.
Yeah.
People don't think... But see, when people look at, groups that are in the public eye, they don't think they do regular stuff like go to the movies or shop. They think they just stay in a mansion or they, away from the world.
Mansion?
Say
mansion.
What?
An apartment.
An apartment? Okay.
An apartment. For the people that don't know, how did En Vogue get their start?
At an audition that our producers held, Foster and McElroy, in Oakland, California.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I forgot what we're supposed to be doing now. What are we doing now?
Asking us questions.
Masterpiece.
All right. Now we have a new video that I didn't forget by Atlantic Star. It's called Masterpiece. So let's go to Masterpiece. We have a live performance from En Vogue after the break. It's Atlantic Star Masterpiece.